The Aam Aadmi Party and its Delhi's MLAs on Monday met Delhi Lieutenant Governor Najib Jung to demand the dissolution of Delhi Assembly. Now, after the meeting, AAP leader Ashutosh asserted that the party and its MLAs would sit at Rajghat and pray to God for clean politics. What is not clear is how long this prayer session will last or whether it will lead to another round of AAP protests in the city, which we have seen this year. The Delhi Assembly has been in suspended mode since the AAP leader Arvind Kejriwal in a haste resigned on 14 Feb. Now, the party is demanding a dissolution of the Assembly. But will this ruckus create a new storm in the capital, like dharna, protest and buns?